back to the next episode of Yoga with Sandy. Last session we had discussed about how to do a Surya Namaskar. Today we'll practice together. We'll do 5 sets of Surya Namaskar together. So coming to an erect position with your feet together, hands in Namaskar position, chin up. In Pranamasana or Namaskarasana position, the first stage. Two, you slowly bring your right leg to the side. Inhale and come to Hasta Uttanasana. Three, you slowly go down to Hasta Padasana. Hands by the side of the leg. Head inside both the hands. Slowly bring your right leg behind and look up for the Ashvasanjalasana. Hands by the side of the leg and keep looking up. Slowly bring your other leg back and come to Dandasana position now. Your elbow just under your hands, hip neutral position, abs pulled in. Six, come to Ashtanga Namaskarasana. Your toes, your knee, your chest and your chin resting on the floor. Elbows close to the body. Seven, back to Bhujangasana, toes touching, elbows straight, look up. 8. Back to Parvatasana now, heels touching the floor, head inside both the hands. 9. Bring your left leg inside, Ashvasanjalasana, look up and stay there. 10. The other leg inside, head inside both the hands, head as close to the knees. 11 and up. 12, back to Namaskarasana position. Now on the other side. 2 3 4, left leg behind, look up. 5 6 7 8, Parvatasana. 9 10 11 and 12. Try and do to your maximum. If you're not able to reach till your toes, it's okay. Start off slowly. Slowly, as we practice, we'll reach there. So, the second count, Namaskar position. With the breathing now, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breath hold. Inhale. Exhale. Back to Parvatasana. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Now on the other side. Left leg to the side. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Breath hold. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Right leg. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. 2 3 4, look up. 5 6 7, inhale. 8, exhale. 9, left leg inside, look up. 10, right leg. 11, 12, other side. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, left leg. Look up. Exhale. Breath hold. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Back to Namaskarasana. The fourth set together. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Look up. Exhale. Breath hold. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, and exhale. On the other side, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Breath hold, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. The last set together, Namaskar position or the Pranayamasana position. Inhale, exhale, inhale, right leg, look up, exhale. Breath hold, inhale, exhale, heels touching the floor, inhale, left leg inside, exhale, inhale, and exhale, Namaskar position. The last one, inhale, exhale. Left leg, inhale, exhale, breath hold, inhale, exhale, right leg, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. Back to Namaskarasana motion. Well done, guys. So now we have finished with the 5 sets of Surya Namaskar. Let your heart rate and your breath rate come down. So we'll just lie down in Shavasana for a few seconds. Shavasana is a position where you lie down on a supine lying position, that is on your back. You lie down on your back with your feet slightly more than shoulder width apart, with the toes pointing out, hands by the side of the body, with the palm facing the ceiling, head tilted slightly towards the right side, eyes remain closed. Just relax for a few seconds. Just let your heart rate come down. Just let your breath rate come down. Just relax for a few seconds. Feel as if you are a paper just floating in the air. Just relax your entire muscles. Stay there. Just have a slight smile on your face and just relax. Now slowly bring your feet together. Eyes shall remain closed. Slowly bring your hands by the side of the body. Now raise your right hand up and above the head, slowly placed on the floor. Now turn towards the right side. Bend your both legs at your knees. Take support of your left hand and come to sitting position. Just come to sitting position. I shall still remain close. Now rub your palms on each other, make a small heat. And now slowly place it on your eyes. And now slowly open your eyes. Thank you and have a great day.